One sec. Did I change everything? Let's go. Tom went to the United States. Tom! I miss you, buddy.
Yo, son.
Hmm?
Here, it's for you. From Ine-san, and it's not much, but from me.
Oh. Fuku-san.
Take care. And come back in one piece.
Tom left. Bruh. Tommy. Tommy.
Thank you. Your foolishness knows no bounds, eh? Thank you for arranging my trip to Hong Kong.
Thanks to you, the Longjaw was thwarted. It was the least I could do.
Thank you very much. You're too reckless. It worries me, so I'm going with you. What do you mean?
I cannot allow you to go alone. Besides, we also need to know what Lan Di is doing.
That's the gist of it.
The diving swallow style should be useful on your journey.
What?
A style from the Hebei province in use since the Song Dynasty. I will teach you its most sacred move, the swallow flip. Huisheng.
Yes.
You utilize your opponent's attack to flip them. First, I will explain the basic form. Watch closely. You take one step backwards to parry the opponent's attack. Then focus power in your arms to throw your opponent off balance. Immediately kick their legs out and flip. In actual combat, you'd strike here. The throw alone won't incapacitate your opponent. First, try to execute the proper form. Shift your weight while taking one step back. So, you've acquired the form. Next, as you drop, use your arms to throw your opponent off balance. Well then, give it a try. You're applying too much force. It is sufficient to retreat one step. There's no power in your arms. There's no power in your arms.
I completely misinterpreted.
There's no power in your arms. There's no power in your arms. You're putting too much force in your legs. There's no power in your arms. I know what I'm teaching you is very difficult. Do you wish me to explain it again?
Yes, please.
Very well, let us begin. Huizhang, spar.
Yes.
You take one step backwards to parry the opponent's attack. Then focus power in your arms to throw your opponent off balance.
Immediately kick their legs out and flip.
In actual combat, you'd strike here. The throw alone won't incapacitate your opponent. The key is to focus power in your legs exactly when your opponent lunges. Well then, give it a try. So, you've acquired the form. Next, as you drop, use your arms to throw your opponent off balance. Well then, give it a try. There's no power in your arms. There's no power in your arms.
I don't
arms.
Fully get what I'm doing.
There's no power in your
I'm
arms.
I'm punching!
What are you doing? Well then, give it a try.
Try!
There's no power in your
arms. I don't
arms.
Fully understand what I'm doing. Back up. It looks like he grabbed them.
There's no power in your arms. There's no power in your arms.
That kind of looked right.
What I'm teaching you is very difficult. Do you wish me to explain it again?
No, not for now.
No, I'm fine.
Very well.
I don't get this.
Carry on then.
I'm gonna go crazy.
There's no power in your arms. What is wrong? Well then,
I don't know what I'm doing.
There's no power.
Can I like
power in your arms? There's no power in your arms. Are you tired? Do you wish to stop now?
Yeah, I don't care.
No, please, let's continue.
No!
Well, carry on.
No,
then.
I wanted to stop.
There's no power in your
I'm
arms.
Using... I don't understand what I'm doing.
There's no power in your arms. What are you doing? Well then, give it a try. I know what I'm teaching you is very difficult. Do you wish me to explain it again?
No, I'm fine.
Very well. Carry on then. There's no power in your arms. There's no power in your arms.
I don't understand. I don't care anymore. I don't care.
You're putting too much force in your legs.
I don't care anymore. Just quit. Let me leave.
You're putting too much force in your legs. You're applying too much force.
Just let me go!
There's no power in your
I
arms.
Don't understand. I'm sorry.
Those steps are unnecessary.
I don't care.
Are
I'm just gonna stand
tired?
Still.
Do you
yes.
wish to stop
yes.
now?
Please.
Yes.
However, I will have no further opportunity to teach you. Are you sure?
Yes, I will practice on my own.
Very well. No doubt you will master it in time.
Thank God.
Thank you for your guidance.
You must not neglect your training once you have reached Hong Kong.
Yes.
Look out!
Kuisan!
Behind you!
You're not going to Hong Kong because the Great Chai will defeat you!
dead.
Look out!
Kusan!
Behind you!
You're not going to Hong Kong because the Great Chai will defeat you!
I don't think I'll be able to beat this guy. Maybe. I don't know, man. I don't know. I want to beat it. I want to beat it.
I don't want to watch this every time.
Kusan, behind you.
Are you going to stream the fourth game if you beat this? What should we call it? I could start Shenmue 2, but I don't really want to start. I'm going to get the other achievement. I don't really want to start Shenmue 2 tonight. I can't watch that tonight. I probably should be done streaming. I found that funny. I'm gonna record that a little bit so I can go back and get that. Hey, Light, how you doing? That grandpa's got some moves. The best I've done so far against him. How much health does he have? I love that he goes flying sometimes, but he's just fine. Snap his arm again. There, nope. There we go. Doing okay? Me too, bud. Just a bit tired.
What are you doing here? Where's Lan Di?
The Lan Di Sama is sailing the seas on a ship bound for Hong Kong.
So, Lan Di's already left for Hong Kong.
I didn't realize he was getting back up. I was like watching the cutscene. Wow, that one hit.
My son. At the moment, I don't know where Zhu Yuanda is. Instead, I will introduce you to someone I know can be trusted. Tao Li Shou, one of Hong Kong's elder masters. The address is in there.
Thank you very much. Nozomi.
Oh, Ryo.
I scared you?
No.
You're not wrong.
You know, it's kind of funny.
Funny?
See, I was just making a wish for you, and you suddenly appeared.
A wish for me?
You are going to Hong Kong, aren't you?
How did you know?
I finally made Fuku-san tell me. You've been so preoccupied lately.
Is that so?
I won't stop you. I know you well enough to know I can't. Here, take this amulet. I'm hoping it will keep you safe. At least that's what I've been wishing and willing it to do.
Nozomi.
I'm so glad I was able to give it to you. I've been so busy lately. Getting ready to return to Canada, right?
Oh yeah, you're leaving for Canada soon.
Gotta go home.
Yeah, well, be careful.
Okay. We're both leaving Japan. I wish we had more time.
Burn.
He comes from a far eastern land, across the ocean. A young man who has yet to realize his own potential. This potential is a power that can both destroy him, as well as ensure his will is realized. Perhaps he will achieve the balance that will mark him a man of courage. The path he must traverse is fraught with adversity and filled with expectations. I await whilst praying for the realization of this destiny predetermined since ancient times. A pitch-black night unfolds, with morning star as its only light. And thus, the saga begins.
Video game. What's it doing? Never mind, I saw it. I read that wrong. This was a fun game, though. I will play Shenmue 2 at some point in my life. Thanks, bud. Now he's have to find someone to con into gifting you a sub. I have to do the beginning, because there's one achievement that glitched out, so I have to go and do that again. So, we're not done with Shenmue completely, but it's just going to be a little bit. I just have to log on and do like a thing at the beginning. Things would take that long, but as you just relax. files. Clear game file. Thumbs up. What's next? Well, you can redo the 70-man battle whenever you want. It's funny. We got to grind the beginning for an achievement. So I'm gonna skip as much as I can. I don't know if I'll do anything else today, because I've been streaming for over 10 hours, and I don't really want to start anything now after this time, but I'm not sure. Shenmue 2, maybe? Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, maybe? I could just do some of the games I already had in progress recently, like Mother Gunship, the Warhammer game, the Railroad game, Brawlout. I don't know. Feels weird starting over.
Joel-san, you should still be resting.
I'm fine, really. And you? Are you alright?
Yes. But I must keep busy, otherwise I'll get depressed.
I understand. But you needn't work too hard.
Yes. Oh, by the way, I have this for you. This is for today. From tomorrow, I'll leave it on top of the shoe cabinet every day.
Do you know where Fukusan is?
Fukada-san? I believe he's in the dojo.
Really? Thanks.
So it could be Shenmue 2. It could be Kingdom Hearts, but those would both be starting completely. It could do a round of Polygon eventually. Mother Gunship, I want to beat the campaign. Inquisitor, I want to beat the campaign. Railway Empire, I want to beat the campaign. I did 2 of the 5. I'll do this at some point. Ninjin soon. Brawlout soon. I don't know. I don't know what's fully next. Pokemon Let's Go? Nah, I'm skipping that. Sorry if you wanted to see that. not a super big on that. I haven't played a Pokemon game in a while to begin with, and that's like kiddie Pokemon. I don't know. I'm sure it's a fine game for what it is, it's just I want a real Pokemon game.
Ryo-san, is everything okay? Don't worry, I'm fine. I want to ask you about that man.
Oh, that man.
The man called Landi. What did he talk with my father about?
Landi demanded the mirror, and then they threw me out of the dojo.
The black suits? Catch the names?
I don't know. They came out of nowhere.
I see. Thanks, Fukusan. If you remember anything at all, be sure to tell me.
Ryo-san, why? What you gonna do? Ryo-san, where are you going? You're not going after them. Please, don't. Look what they did to Hazuki-sensei.
They killed my father, right in front of me. I will have my revenge. I need to do this for my father.
Captain Toad? I beat Captain Toad on stream already. I like Captain Toad, but I did beat that game already.
got a kitten in there?
You promise not to tell my mommy?
Sure.
Okay, then I'll show you.
Is this your kitten?
Uh-uh. But this kitty, see? She's all alone.
All alone?
This kitty, see?
Yep. See, the other day, when it rained, a car ran over her mommy.
Oof.
My big sister saw it. She said it was a big black car.
A black car?
Yeah, and she said it was really scary. And then me and Sis, we buried the mommy cat. And so now, I can be the kitty's mommy. But mommy says we can't keep the kitten at home.
So you going to keep her here?
Yeah, everybody's helping out too. Like Kota, Yasuo, and Kaio.
I see.
Kitty don't look so good. Think she's hungry?
Don't lie, children.
Wait a second.
Okay.
Do this, so it's easier to eat.
Wow, she's eating!
She's so tiny, but already an orphan.
It's so sad! Yamagishi-san almost got ran over too!
Yamagishi-san?
Yeah, the car was going so fast, he got shocked and fell! And hurt his backside, so now he stays home all day. When I go to the candy shop, I always stop by to visit him.
Yeah, it's close by there. Megumi, you need to be careful around cars too.
Yes.
Well, I've got to go now.
But wait! We gotta think of a name for the kitty!
Oh, well, when I think of a good one, I'll let you know.
You promise? Bye-bye, Dio.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Here's the cutscene that didn't happen for me last
time. What's this nameplate say?
It says Tajima.
Does it? I'm trying to find the Yamamoto's house, but see, my eyesight is bad, so...
Don't worry. I'll look for it. Wait for me in that park up ahead.
You're so kind. Thank you so much.
Yamamoto. Are you Yamamoto? find Yamamoto. Yamagishi. Liu. Don't go up the stairs. This is the one she was at, so it's not this, right? Tajima. She knows Kung Fu too, you can ask her. Akasaka? What? Sugisawa? Takahashi. Liu again. But that gets confusing for the mailman. Tachibana. Sumiya. Dude, where do I gotta go? I said to look for houses. This is the last achievement in the game, and then I max Shin. But I don't know where it is. Mishima. Sakura Heights. Does it go left here? It's not a house, this is. Mitsui.
Yamamoto.
Yes.
Guess I'll go get that lady.
Who's waiting at the park that I don't 100% remember where it is because I've only been to the park like once. Not that way. Literally just right here. Yeah.
Ma'am, I found it.
Did you? Thank you so very much.
This is it.
Thank you for taking the time to help me, young man.
I have to go now.
There are so few helpful young people these days.
Woo! That was the last achievement I needed. Let's look at that. Look at that. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Woo 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 woo. What do you see? I see a max game. Ooh, it wasn't hard, but it was a max game. Woo 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 woo. I don't know if I cut stream now or what.